guys, we put with the second, with the penultimate episode of Higurashi Sotsu.
Let's see what's happening with that gun. I'm ready to see how this is concluded, hopefully.
We're going to see some Featherine backstory, perhaps. But let's see. Let's start this episode.
I care more about the gun right now. We've been waiting long time.
Yep,
for the
audio's
conclusion.
Working good. All right.
We don't need the flashback. We know.
Whole episode is this in varying perspectives. It ends again with the gun.
Some cut to Featherine and then
we hope you enjoy
the
conclusion in our next series. I do kind of find it, like, a bit of a cop-out for this series for her to have figured it out thanks to, like, Hanyu doing something and not...
Alright, okay. What's gonna happen? Okay.
Yeah, are one of you gonna, like,
Okay, she's gonna turn... Yup.
Yo.
Wow. I thought there was going to be more drama than that, but...
Yeah. Yo!
So, I got poor Rena. How many times has Rena seen all this? I think Rena has, like, witnessed Satoko killing Rika in, like, every fragment.
Yeah.
Or most of them. She's seen it happen.
Man, Rika, you gotta have quicker reaction time than that.
Well, she's going to remember this, obviously.
I don't know. She was a bit quick on, like, killing herself, like, immediately after she shot Rika in the head as well. Like there's, like, it's not instant all the time.
Yeah, I know. It's possible that she didn't actually kill Rika, and Rika was still dying when she killed herself. I have a feeling this isn't really the penultimate episode. There's more stuff coming.
No, I think you could do it in two episodes.
You just have to give us a new animation and not reuse the Rika Shrine Dance for the 34th time.
Then again, I know he wants more chances to show us the Rika Offertory Dance. We gotta see that.
34 times, exactly. Or more than 34 times. Should go make a compilation of every time it's included.
Why does it say go? Oh, they messed up there.
Well, that's the subbers, not...
Yeah.
And she knows Rika's gonna remember this. So, like, what's her aim here? Like, scaring her into submission or something, maybe? Oh my god, it's Satoko stopping! Is she gonna gaslight the hell out of Rika?
Yeah.
Oh my god, this bitch.
Nope, just killed her right there.
Wow. Wow, my god, this Toko's crazy. Oh, she didn't kill her, that's just... Oh. Oh man, okay, and they're not censoring stuff now.
Yo, look at that gaslight.
Wow, this is...
gonna walk back to see that?
Walk back and find that. Wow. Okay. Now, when's she gonna snap and kill Satoko first? That's
yeah.
what I'm waiting for. Okay, she has a knife. You can do it. What? What? Man, she did. This is horrible.
Yo, Rika, what's up?
How is this supposed to help her,
like
not want to leave?
Maybe this? Yeah, no, she's getting sloppy now.
Yeah, she's getting very sloppy now. Oh, she waits and...
Ah, damn.
How do you... She puts up with it for so long?
Yeah.
Just to do this again? But they're in a public store. Why is no one stopping this?
Man, this is like a notebook. How the fuck are you doing that much damage with the notebook? Textbook, whatever. Yo, she actually tries to jump up there at some point.
Oh, the offertory dance was important.
Yeah, she's fucking up now.
What? How much do those things weigh?
Yo.
That seems like it should be too heavy for a little girl
yeah.
to pick up.
Man, it's hilarious how like they just completely like are unaware of like the people now around them. It's just kind of like
I think that's kind of what happens when you become like immortal.
Yeah.
Basically, it's just only the other immortals matter.
Yeah.
Everybody else is just pieces.
Yeah, thank you. You literally have a power now.
You can memorize. You memorize the matching card game, but not the answers on the exam. Oh, hold up. Hold up, is Satoko gonna die here? No, okay, she's alive.
Hehehe.
But how does every single one of these times Satoko kill Rika first?
Yeah, Rika kind of sucks.
Yeah, that's what I don't know. Like, why hasn't Rika gotten good?
At the same time, she probably doesn't want to kill Satoko yet.
Oh, that's gay.
On top
of
the
shit.
Room.
I feel like this is like a teacher fighting with an entitled student.
Yeah. That's nice art.
Yes.
Man, got a bed for herself and everything.
She can just get whatever furniture she wants, I think.
Yeah. Ennui means boredom. Oh, what's Han you gonna do?
All right, what you doing? The meaning of certain.
Yeah.
Where's Battler to show up and say a miracle should happen regardless?
I know.
Castle.
You suck. Y'all.
Wow. But why? I don't understand why Rika still hasn't killed her first.
Yeah.
Even by accident. Oh. Oh, she gonna use the sword frag. Yo. Oh shit.
Oh.
Oh.
Wait, how'd she hide it like that in her head?
I don't, you know, whatever. she has it. Oh, hey, what's this? What's this?
Ah, nice outfit.
What is going on here?
What? How is she doing? Oh, is Hanyu giving that?
Yeah, she's like merging with Hanyu, I guess. Something like that. Man, they should have put her in the Burn Castle outfit. Disappointment. How did slicing her jugular not kill her?
Yeah.
She's not gonna kill Rika.
Oh yeah, DBZ.
It's the original Lambda Bern fight. Yeah, Bern Castle has had green magic, yes. I believe she had green magic. No, wait, why are they making Lambda green and Bern blue?
Hmm.
Whatever.
Really? Okay. You made the full sword.
If they end the episode here, I swear. Oh.
Yeah. Oh my god. Okay, so I guess they did this each time now.
How did they end up locked in there and also have the sword? That's what I want to know.
So in each one of these, they end up killing each other just trying to reach the sword.
How many of these is Renesee? bridge time. She's like, that's a great idea. Is she not gonna do it? I feel like this creepy music is all wrong and we should be hearing like Liberated Liberator.
I know. Alright.
Okay, that wasn't a bad place to end it. That was a good episode. We got a lot of new animation.
Yeah,
they
finally.
Didn't just reuse all the other old episodes. That was okay. So hit the like button, subscribe. What do you think of the episode? What do you think's happening next week?
All right. Well, let's see if there's a different title or if it's just episode four of.
Yeah, if it's just continuing this.
Yeah, okay.
Part four.